Sports clubs continue to return to play across Southwest Florida. NBC2 sports anchor Sean Berry spoke with the general manager of the Florida Gulf Coast Dutch Lions Soccer Club, who's trying to salvage their summer youth academy.
After their season was cut short in March due to the coronavirus pandemic, the members of the Florida Gulf Coast Dutch Lions Youth Academy were finally able to hold their summer tryouts today, getting back in net months after they were originally supposed to. Parks and fields are open.
I can actually come outside and actually play soccer with my friends and be able to shoot in a goal without having to worry about saying I can't come out anymore because of quarantine stuff.
Meaning the members of the Florida Gulf Coast Dutch Lions Youth Soccer Academy can finally return to the field.
For me, there's never a point that we have to skip something and, you know, miss the opportunity for our youth academy players.
Proudly declaring itself the gateway to professional soccer, in addition to youth teams, the Dutch Lions field a multinational women's semi-pro team in the summer that also had its season canceled due to the pandemic.
We were preparing for that season already. The schedule was out. We had players committed.
But while the pros couldn't be in Cape Coral this summer, these Dutch Lions can. Despite some staying away for fear of the virus.
I had a couple people reach out to me and say they weren't quite comfortable coming back yet to tryouts, and had a few new faces, which was nice.
But those new faces may have also found something new.
We are an orange family. Families are there for each other.
And this orange family is looking forward to a bright future. In Cape Coral, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.